Good morning, students. Welcome back. So, in the previous two videos, we have seen thoroughly about Indian and international place value system. Now, in this video, we will see some small objective based questions based on both of them. We will see maybe one or two word problems. Okay. So, first thing is differentiation or difference between Indian and international place value system. Now, what do I mean? I mean such kind of questions where main question will be write down number name. Okay, let me write two questions. As you have seen, sir has written two questions where numbers are given and you need to write the number name. Now, it is not written in the question that whether the question is about writing number name of Indian, whether the question is about writing number name based on international. Only thing that is given in the question is write down number name. Two questions are given. Very importantly, if you observe, commas are given. Now, commas will be very useful for us in this case, students. Remember, we were putting comma when period ends. Just before starting this, let us see revise. Indian place value system has four periods. Ones period, thousands period, lakhs period, crores period. Ones period at three places, thousands period at two places, lakhs period at two places, crores period at two places. So every after two places we were putting a comma, correct? As I repeated, in international place value system we have three periods and all the three periods are three places. So there will be comma after every three place. So this way you will identify whether the given number is of Indian or the given number is of international place value system. Here if you can see, students, two places comma. So this is definitely what? This is definitely Indian place value system. Here you can see three places comma. So this is definitely what? International place value system. I hope you are understanding me. How do we recognize a number, whether it is of Indian, whether it is of international, just on the basis of comma? Remember, Indian place value system has four periods and each of the periods except one period will have two places. So if we initially check, we will have commas after every two place. International place value system has three periods and all the three periods are three places. So we will have a comma after every three numbers. So this way we will identify whether a given number is based on Indian or it is based on international system. So let me write the number name. Very simple now, 72 crore 68 lakh 14,716. So let me write 72 crore, okay, 68 lakh 16 8 lakh 14,000 14,716. Okay, students, let us give this number name for this. 626,971,611. So we will write 626 million, correct? 971,000. So I will continue writing here. 971,611. You can write and if you want, and 11. Okay, students, hope your basic idea regarding recognition of Indian and international place value numbers are very clear. What I suggested, you see the placement of the commas. Commas will be given. Now you will have a doubt that, sir, what if commas are not given? That thing will not be there. Commas will be given. Even once commas is there, we can settle up the things and we can recognize how this place value system works and how we identify numbers based on different place value systems. Okay, students? Fine. So now we will see one word problem. Okay, in the next video, no problem. Just see this thing, understand the concepts, very easy, and this will be the end of Indian and international system topic from this chapter. In the next video, we will see some word problems that are based on your textual exercises. So, thank you and have a